the right mindset, we can't lose. We either practice what we have learned, or we learn what we need to practice. A warm good morning to one and all, and media. Today, we the students of class 7E are going to present the assembly on the topic, growth mindset.
We are going to explore the two sides of our mind, the sunny side and the cloudy side. Just like how the sun and clouds shape our day, our thoughts shape our life. Positive thoughts can lift us up, while negative thoughts can weigh us down. Let's watch the story of two friends, Dia and Ritu, who face the same challenges, but choose to think differently. Will Dia's positive attitude help her soar, or will Ritu's negative thoughts hold her back? Find out in our skit, Mind Matters, a tale of two friends. I would like to invite Rosemary, Anugraha, Ritu and Dia Srinu for the skit.
It begins with Ritu, a friendly student who loves school, especially math. Until one day when something terrible happened, the math problems got harder. Nothing made sense anymore. Ritu had a devastating thought. She just wasn't smart enough for school. It seemed the only reasonable thing to do was pack her things and leave forever. Just then, she heard her friend, Dia, laughing.
Hey, Ritu, you can't just give up. I have no choice, Dia. You're either born smart or you're not. And I realized today that I'm not.
Ritu, that's not how it works. Anyone can be smart. You just have to work at it.
That's the most ridiculous thing I've ever heard.
It's not ridiculous. Neuroscientists studied the brain for years and discovered an incredible secret that your brain is like a muscle. When you try challenging things like those hard math problems, you are giving your brain the exercise it needs to get stronger, which makes you smarter.
Oh, is that really true?
It's like how when you were a baby, you did not know how to talk. But you kept trying, exercising your brain, until one day you could.
Ritu couldn't believe what she was hearing. If your brain was really like a muscle, did that mean anyone could be smarter? What's your opinion?
No matter what your ability is, effort is what ignites that ability and turns it into an accomplishment.